Okay. Question number 15. So it's another algebraic proof question. It was one of these on the first paper. This time it's slightly different. So it says we're not talking about odd and even numbers. We want an odd number at the end, but we're not going to start with an odd number. So the difference is first in any two consecutive integers. So the first thing to do, write down the integers. But if they're just any two consecutive, it doesn't matter what we start with. Let's just start with n. We know the consecutive integer must be n plus 1. So the difference between the two squares, well, one of them is going to be n squared, and then if we take the second integer, n plus 1 squared is going to be n squared plus 2n plus 1. So the difference between these two things is if you subtract the rule, the n squared is going to disappear. So then we're left with 2n plus 1. And using this sentence, this is always odd. And there's our proof finished.